Hello. So, I want to talk about the Oscar. All the talk about Oscar. What she's speaking, screaming, and in the wrestling match, she's fighting in WWE. I call it the WWE, easy for me. So, Oscar, Kabuki Warriors, speaking, shouting, the Japanese phrase, but maybe most people doesn't understand what she screaming in the TV show. So I already explained about the Kono Yaro, Namerna Kono Yaro. That's I think this Kono Yaro doesn't have means, and Asuka has the confidence as a woman wrestler from Japan. So maybe she shows us different techniques from other women wrestlers. And today phrases I find the Jo-O Chownin. Again, Jo-O Chownin. What means Jo-O Chownin? This Jo-O means the queen. Queen means the Charlotte Flair, right? Charlotte Flair is daughter of Ric Flair, the old greatest professional wrestler. Her father was, and the queen Jo-O Chownin. Asuka means she is not. She isn't. She ain't a queen for her. For Asuka, Jo-O Chownin, she is not a queen. This expression is very easy. So the Asuka always shouting, screaming against the Charlotte Flair or the Becky Lynch, another women wrestler. So I explain one by one like this. Today's phrase was Jo-O Chownin. She is not. She ain't a queen. Okay, see you.